Hi, I'm Kennedy and I'm 9 years old and I'm going to be singing Quiet from Matilda. Have you ever wondered, well I have, about how when I say save bread, for example, there's no way of knowing if red means the same thing in your head as red means my head when someone says red, and how if we are traveling at almost the speed of light, I'm holding the light, that light can still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which seems right in a way, but I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I'm wondering if inside my head I'm not just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind are hidden, these stories delivered to me fully written, and when everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting, the noise in my incredibly loud, and I just wish they'd stop. My dad and my mum telling stories would stop for just once. I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right. The noise becomes anger, and anger is light. It's burning inside me, originally fade, but it isn't today. And the heat and the shouting in my heart is pounding, in my eyes are burning, and suddenly everything like silence, but not really silence. Just that still sort of quiet, like the sound of a page being turned in a book, or a pause in a walk in the woods. Quiet. But not really.